Welcome to Whiskey.com, where fine spirits meet. My name is Lüning, Horst Lüning. I'm the master taster of Whiskey.com. And today I have the pleasure to introduce to you the Arran Sauterne cask finish. This is a bottle from the Isle of Arran, and it has 50% ABV, quite strong. It's unchill filtered, uncolored, and is reasonably priced around 40 euros, dollars, pounds. This is one of a series of four different cask finish bottles without an age statement from Arran. There's an Amarone, a Marsala, a port wine, and this Sauterne. The Sauterne is a white wine from France, from the southwest of France, close to the town of Bordeaux. And the Sauterne is a white grape. And that white grape is harvested and then spread on floors. And then they let that grapes dry so that they lose the water and the sugar content rises. I heard that probably the grapes are cracked so that the evaporation takes place faster than normal. And with this, the sugar content rises, the relative sugar content rises. And then the Sauterne wine contains, or the mash for the wine contains a lot of sugar, and the fermentation moves on, gives a lot of alcohol. And with this lot of alcohol, still a lot of residual sugar. So it's a really strong wine and a very sweet one. Be careful with the wine, with the Sauterne wine, with your headache. So just have a very small after dinner. Those casks are then shipped to the Arran distillery in the north of the Isle of Arran. And they are used for the finishing of the Arran malt. And this might be a younger one. So between 5 and 8 years, I guess. And the finishing process takes quite a while. I'm not quite sure how long they finish that. Typically are 6 months, but we've seen 9 and 12 months at other distilleries as well. So it might be a longer finishing period. So it's uncolored and you see this darker color from a white wine cask finish. Yeah, it's 50%, it's unchill filtered. So there's a lot of additional color in it, natural additional color in it. There had been some other finishings of Arran before, and the bottle changed its appearance in the past. But the type of finishing stays the same. The 50% were quite constant over the years for the finishing. So cask finishes, notes of dried apricots, fresh pear, and the sweetness of honey combine beautifully to display the perfect marriage of the Sauterne cask and the Arran malt. Yeah, pure by nature, that's their claim. So here we go. Quite floral, light on the nose. And after that, some aromatic note in it. Not quite sure what it is in the beginning. I think it's rose water, rose oil, marzipan. Yeah, that's it. I visited the town of Lübeck from the Hanse, and they have a big fabrication of marzipan, and the biggest fabrication company in town. I had some visit to, and it was wonderful what they had on this marzipan. And on top of that floral, yeah, probably this apricot pear note, lighter fruity note, melon probably. There is a spicy note on top of that. Yeah. The honey, not quite. Probably, not sure. Hmm. Sweet, juicy honey, and then the oak kicks in, and this shows that those Sauternes casks are typically fresh casks, which they just use for the barrique maturation of the Sauternes wine for 11 months or so. And then those casks are shipped to Scotland for the filling with the Arran malt. So there's a lot of fresh spiciness in it, but there's no bitterness, really. So the finishing period is short enough to avoid the bitterness in the whiskey. It's just toasted oak, wonderful light spicy note. The sweetness still there, quite a volume. The 50 ABV, you can't feel it in your nose. It's really smooth on your tongue, so you do not feel the 50% ABV. So it's dangerous. So it's a wonderful complex maturation, and they really got everything out of that whiskey, of that younger whiskey without an age statement. So you can't taste any metallic youthness, any unripeness, no faints at all. So this is really a full, matured, finished whiskey with a lot of interesting aromas. Very well done. Yeah, so it's priced around 40, and this is really a bargain for the money. Really good whiskey. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned.